All right, now, earlier today, Sylvia Fowles was named the 2017 WNBA MVP after ranking among the league's top five players in scoring, rebounding, blocks, field goal percentage, and double-doubles. She did it all, and she joins us next. And it's a pleasure to welcome to the sixth, three-time Olympic gold medalist, WNBA champ, and now MVP, Sylvia Fowles. Thank you so much for joining us. So let's start right there with the MVP. What does it mean to you to have such a prestigious award?
It means everything. I'm just sitting back and trying to reflect over all the hard work that I put in throughout my years. And for me to be getting this award here in Minnesota with the group of young women that I'm among, it means everything.
When you've accomplished as much as you've accomplished in your career, as I mentioned, already being a WNBA champ and with the gold medals that you've won, does it have the same effect when you're considered the league's best player, having already accomplished so much?
It's kind of a give-take type thing. You know, when you're playing with Team USA, that's kind of the highest of the high, but when you amongst our lead and you considered MVP, I think that puts you on a different standard because not everybody can get to that platform.
Now, right now, you're in a series with the Washington Mystics. You guys blew them out kind of in game one. What's going to be the key for you guys to close out this series against them?
Just make sure we plan the way we plan, keeping up that energy. Game one is over with. We know Washington gonna come out with some fire, and they gonna try to bring it to us. So if we just stay poised and play the way we capable of playing, I think we'll be okay.
Great time to be Sylvia Fowles. MVP, we talked about all your accomplishments, but the LSU Hall of Fame committee unanimously approved the retirement of your jersey. What's it gonna mean to you to see number 34 hanging from the rafters?
It's still surreal. I think once I get there and see the jersey actually hanging up, that's when it'll become reality. But like I said, it just shows like all the hard work that I put in over the years is finally paying off. So I feel blessed to have my jersey retired. It'll be next to Simone. And that's a great accomplishment, anything when you can try to market yourself after Simone Augustus.
You've had a blessed career, that's for sure. Congratulations on being the WNBA MVP. And I believe, catch game
Thank
two
you.
Tonight on ESPN 2 at 8
yes.
p.m. So we'll see you in action a little bit later. Thank you, Sylvia.